Hello! Greetings, everybody! It's your Emperor Napoleon, and I'm reviewing the 1970s Waterloo movie, directed by Sergei Bondarchuk, a Russian director, so he's gonna have an unbiased opinion on Napoleon. Not! Alright, here we go. Let's take a roll. Napoleon Bonaparte, that's me. Inspiring his own people with his military and political genius and his revolutionary fervor. Yeah, let's just skip ahead. Okay, so these fucking shitty, cowardly marshals over here, my guys, I thought they had my back. Well, they betrayed me, stabbed me in the back, and they said, oh, you know, Napoleon, you're on the top of your game, so you might as well retire. Yeah, they made me sign this stupid piece of paper, which basically made me go from the Emperor of France to the Emperor of Elba. Now, I don't know if you've seen a map, but Elba's fucking small. That's bullshit. Yeah, do that to the guy at the top of his game. Give him a demotion. Elba's fucking small. Anyway, I make my daring escape because no man can hold me. There we go. I use those eyes of mine, those baby blues. Boom, he goes down. Less like that. Get ready for this. Here we come. Here it comes.
I am France and France is me!
Well, look at that guy. He loves it. He loves that shit. He loves that I said that. I love that I said that. This is a great movie. Only the British could do something so stupid. Look at a little dancer. Yeah, let me play that again. Look at these little guys. And there he is. Boo! Hiss! Get off the stage, Wellington! Nobody likes you! Boo!
Napoleon, what is this? What are you watching? Make some room. Move.
I'm moving.
It's Christopher Plummer. Oh my God, I love Christopher Plummer.
You know who he's playing? Do you know who he's playing in this?
Yeah, it's Christopher Plummer. I love him. I love The Sound of Music. It's great.
I'm not watching Sound of Music. I'm watching Waterloo.
Oh, like the ABBA song.
The battle. My battle. The battle that I was in. The Battle of Waterloo.
Did you know they won the 1974 Eurovision Song Contest for that one? It's so good.
He's playing the Duke of Wellington. The Duke of Wellington, the man who stole my victory!
Oh, well, he stole my heart. Oh, what, that's it? You're just gonna stand there?
Yes, of course we're gonna stand there. That's you don't understand battle, is it?
Seems kind of boring. I don't know, you should be doing something, maybe.
It's not, well, I mean, you know, war's not all fun and games, all right? War's not a picnic. We stand outside, and it's very serious.
Oh, get him, get him, get his ass! Get his ass! Woo!
You realize who you're married to, right? That's me!
Is that Danny DeVito? Who is that?
That is not Danny DeVito. Danny DeVito! Danny DeVito did not play me.
Is it Nathan Lane?
Why would you think Nathan Lane would play me? That's absurd. Yeah, there he is, that snake in the grass.
You can't see his eyes, but you just know they're so dreamy.
They're not dreamy, they're evil. I cannot believe this. Whose side are you on?
I'm on Christopher Plummer's side.
Christopher Plummer wasn't actually there, dear. That's the Duke of Wellington. You gotta
promise me you're not gonna hurt him. You're gonna do anything to him.
Well, I mean, not to spoil you or anything like that, but I don't.
It's too loud. Turn it down. The volume
is
too loud.
War. War is loud.
I don't care. It's
you don't
want to
know what loud. I'll tell you what loud is. I'll show you loud. Loud is being mentioned in those cases as they go off. That's loud. I had tinnitus in my ears.
Oh no, wait, who's shooting at who?
Now you understand why I'm so tense in such a hostile work environment. And I don't have a union to complain to, okay? It's just me.
Where is Grouchy?
Grouchy? Who is Grouchy?
Who is Grouchy? Who is Grouchy? Grouchy's only the fucking cowardly little shit who didn't show up to the battle.
He don't know his life. Maybe he had something going on.
Yeah, maybe he slept in. Oh my goodness, and here he comes, the clown of the battlefield. Marshal Ney, look at this idiot. I'm going to charge my horses into the gunfire. He's so
horses in the gunfire? Hmm? You're getting what? Horses hurt? They're just so majestic creatures, and you're sending them to the depths, and you're using them for violent ends.
They're not, they're fine. They're having a great time.
I'm fucking sick of this, Napoleon. Stop using horses in the war.
No horses were used in the making of this war. Disclaimer there. This is unbelievable. I'm under so much stress right now. I had to do this whole fucking thing by myself. Grouchy didn't show up. Ney decided to charge his horses face first into the fucking enemy fire. Fucking Bernadotte's in Sweden? Now, let me tell you right now. If they were not holding me back, I would be wringing Wellington's
Napoleon,
neck. I would be wringing his neck. And then Ney's afterwards.
Napoleon!
Idiot.
I'm trying to watch the movie. You're being a little bit loud. Like, Danny DeVito's given a very stellar performance on the screen.
That's it. That's it. That's it. I'm done. I'm not watching this anymore. You know what? You want to watch fucking dreamy-eyed Captain Von Trapp Be my guest. I don't need this shit. Review. 0 out of 5 stars. The performance of Napoleon was lackluster. This movie included Ney's cavalry charge, which is an offense to my eyes. That should have been stricken from the record. But the worst thing of all, the most egregious thing, too much Wellington. As if every fucking street named after him wasn't enough. That guy's everywhere. I'm out.
What, you're not gonna finish it? Stupid. You put it on. Where's Sound of Music? I don't wanna pay for shit on Amazon Prime.